15XL, street, North Dandenong, stormwater inspection, earthenware. Actually, I'll go upstream first. Let's have a look.
Yep. See what our plumber done.
So, it's just a earthenware joint. That looks like a plumb quick. Looks like a plumb quick join there. Near the
correct.
Near the grate, a little bit of shit in it, but
nothing major.
Nah, and as I said, it doesn't get much from there on. It doesn't get much water, except for from here where it's PVC. Okay. All right, we'll go down straight. All right, heading downstream of that point. It's right on the join, so that's the join there.
Yep.
I'll grab a string in a minute and we'll have a look at that. So I can turn it back on itself. Was that heading down? Was it coming this way, yeah?
This
and then around
down, yeah.
Joint looks nice and tight there.
Yeah, so joint is not bad.
And it's away from it.
Yeah.
Are they not worried any further than there?
No, because that's
a bit of tree root there.
Yeah.
How crucial it is to do properly
Eggy pipe. Eggy pipe, exactly.
And eggy pipe, they have to be under the slab level.
That's right.
And, you know, and
it has to be underneath the footing and the brick level.
Yeah.
So let's do it properly. Heading upstream. Ooh, nice stick or root growing in there.
It's pushing the dirt in front of itself.
Bit of dirt. It's dry.
from the grate. So that's PVC, oh yeah. So that's been squashed into it, spliced it and squashed it into the earthenware. Oh, that's slotted, that's Aggie.
Yep, yep.
Okay?
Yeah.
So that's gonna let.
That's gonna let.
It's gonna let water out.
Water out, yeah. That's wrong pipe.
Well, yeah, it's there to. It's not.
Well, it's there to collect water.
It's there to collect the right the pipe, but it's not there to pick up surface water, you know?
Yeah, yeah.
So that's not a good thing, I suppose. What's PVC? Is a junction.
Yeah.
More slotted. So that could cause problem if you're using that as a storm water pipe. That'd leak into the ground. Where was that junction? You think was that picking up?
I think maybe it was here.
It's a no down pipe
maybe
now.
Yeah. Probably
there
was here.
Okay, so nothing live to it at the moment.
Yeah.
Well,
for sure, because see, there was up there was the oak.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And that's Dan Street. Oh.